It's just the arrogance, the organization, everybody, America's team. Right now, they're not winning right now. So, I mean, let's see how many people jump off their bandwagon and stay with them. So, we'll see Sunday and try to get that W over.